Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel where we solve your tech troubles with easy to follow guides. Today we're tackling a common issue for Android user, the dreaded webpage not available error. Stick around as I guide you through several solutions to get you back online in no time. First off, let's understand what we're dealing with. This error can pop up for various reasons, from a bad internet connection to outdated software. But don't worry, I've got several fixes for you to try out. Fix number one, check your internet connection. It might sound obvious, but sometimes the simplest solutions are the most effective. Moving on to fix number two, clear your browser's cache and data. This can resolve issues caused by outdated or corrupted files. Go to Settings, then Apps, find your browser and tap on Storage. Here you can clear both the cache and data. Remember, clearing data will log you out of most websites. Fix number 3. Update your browsers and apps. Developers constantly release updates to improve functionality and fix bugs. Open the Google Play Store, go to My Apps and Games, and update any outdated apps. For fix number 4, check your date and time settings. Incorrect settings can cause security certificates to appear invalid. Go to Settings, then System, Date and Time, and make sure automatic date and time is turned on. So this is how you can fix the web page. And there you have it, 4 solutions to fix the web page not available error on your Android device. Try these fixes one by one and you should be back online in no time. If this video helped you out, please hit that like button, subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.